Alright, when we go up in this goddamn house, all I want is the motherfucking kids. As far as pops, I don't give a fuck what you do. Bust him in his motherfucking head. If he got any money, take it. If there's money in there, rob the motherfucking joint. As far as mom, bust her in her goddamn head. Dumb bitch, that's the reason we going up in here. She don't know what the fuck she talking about. Everyone get flat, this is a rap jack. I'm taking your kids' brains, you ain't getting them back. Cause I'm moving perfection, mind dissection. Some call it lethal injection. I'm gonna fill them with hard drums, big guns. Bitches, hoes, and death, come on and get some. I'm not the nigga that you wanna leave your kid alone with. Cause I got my own opening dome kit. And once I get them up under my fucking spell, they might start giving you fucking hell. Start changing the way they walk, they talk, they act. Now whose fucking fault was that? The home invasion.
Yo, mom, you can basically just suck my dick. I'm not trying
this
to hear.
This is home invasion.
Yo, pop, that shit you talking is noise. Word, you full of shit.
Check this out, moms. I set time bombs. And they sit in your house and remain calm. Till you feed them lies and they flip. Start talking crazy shit.
Fuck you.
Might call you and pops a fool. Take it out where they hate school. Then they'll start manifesting, asking questions. They'll give your brain indigestion.
Why?
Because I have indoctrinated to you. They're mentally intoxicated with truth. So they know the noise you talk are lies. Pretty damn soon they'll be bye-bye.
I'm out of here.
They listen to me and I give them the real. And every night a cap gets peeled. And every night a hoe gets smacked. A fool gets jacked. Now whose fucking fault was that? The home invader.
Yo, yo, yo. All that shit you talking, mom, to you is full of
this
shit.
This is home invader.
You know what I'm saying? How the fuck you gonna tell me how to run my motherfucking life? Bitch, you don't even know who the fuck you are. You talk about you don't like rap. You don't like how I dress. Yo, fuck you and Pop. I'm out of here. Both of y'all can kiss my ass.
All cops want me. So does the FBI. Because my rhymes are fly. They're still trying to stop me, shut me down, block me, make motherfuckers boycott me. But that'll never happen, it's impossible. I move straight through all obstacles. They say I'm fucking up the minds of little kids. But half my fans are in college. PMRC, suck my dick, please. You can kiss my ass while you're on your knees. Word, you listen to the verbal assassinator. He hits a crossfader, I inject factual data into your cranium, glows like uranium, hard as titanium. Parents, I'm blaming them for teaching you lies about life, racist viewpoints, and other trite bullshit they learn back in they day. While I yell about death from an AK, but they'll never quite understand. Bam, 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 no gat, it's a walk, man. Boom, bash, yeah, yo, it's going down. B and Ice Cube are in town, but the fucking pigs cancel the concert. They're just scared of some niggas that do work. What did they do? What did I do? Just say truth, motherfucker, and it's coming through. I'll tell you what we did. We stole your fucking kids, the home invader. This is home invasion. Home invasion. Home invasion.
Alright, we got the motherfucking kids. We outta here. Come on.